Yes, despite that, my sister's gotten herself involved with Luis again.
No kidding.
And that's hardly something I would kid about, trust me.
I do trust you, Mr. Crane. When you say the check is in the mail...
You'll just listen to me for a moment. We can all go on about our business. Now, your assignment is really quite simple. I've hit upon a plan to split Luis and Sheridan up once and for all. It will necessitate your impersonating Luis again.
Hmm? No problema.
His voice was perfect.
At service, Mr. Crane.